So welcome guys to my first ever YouTube tutorial. I was actually looking for some front-running bots on the internet and I found one actually, and this is the Discord channel from the Tooth Sniper bot, I don't know, and I was discussing this with some people on Reddit and they told me there's actually a cheaper way because it's kind of pricey. I think their bots are starting for like, I don't know, 500 euros or something like that. So yeah, it's quite pricey. I cannot find the exact price right now, but I found out about this bot on Reddit. And now I want to show you how you actually use this bot. So first of all, you need to install the MetaMask for your browser if you didn't done it already, because MetaMask is really important to have right now in the crypto scene. Yeah, you can just install it via the link what is linked also in the description. You just can install it on your Chrome device or Chrome browser. Also other browsers are supported. When you actually downloaded it, then you just click on MetaMask on the extension, and then you just apply for a new network. You just click on connect network, then this page opens, and all you need to do is to pass in the strings. This is an official site, Binance.com, and then you just copy and paste everything, and at the end it should look like this. This is red because I already deployed the network to my account, and then you just click on this button for saving that. And when you're finished, we come to the next step. The next step will be that you will link your MetaMask account to the remixethereum.org webpage. This is like a development webpage, and this is easy done by just clicking again on the MetaMask. Then you can see it is unfortunately not connected. You just click it. I have different accounts. You just click here on connect, and then when you connect it, you can just close it, and after that it should be assigned green and connected to remixethereum.org. And after that, you just go on the passping, what I actually also link on the video description. You just click here on new, create new files, and you can just name it whatever you want and call it a bot tut. And as you can see, you have now the option to write in quotes. All you need to do is just pass in the string files, nothing sketchy going on here. It's quite easy. You have every pass bin files over here. You can also pass and copy this. This is our common files from the exchange. Just nothing you need to worry about. Here's also like an address. You can also copy this address and just go on BNC scan, Binance scan over here. And on this page, you can see this is like official Binance contract. Nothing sketchy over here, and then you just go back to the actually remixethereum.org. When you're here, you just go here on commit. It's important that you need to also choose 6.6.6 plus commit, because this is actually the version this script or this contract is running. And after that, it should be appear a green mark that compliant is successful. And afterwards, you just go here, then you choose inject Web3. Because of that, now your account for MetaMask is linked. So you can actually choose this account here, and you see also how many or how much Ether you have right now available, because I just created this account for tutorial purpose. Is on zero, but all you need to do after that is to deploy the contract. Obviously, there is not enough funds on this account because I just created it new. That's why I also make now a pause and see you then when I deploy the contract. But just click on deploy, pay the fees, and the contract should be deployed. So after you actually clicked on deployed and paid the fee, then the pop-up will appear. Just pay the fee, as I mentioned earlier, and then you deployed the contract. When you finish deploying the contract, this will appear. You just can copy this to your clipboard, go to BSC scan. I told you this is actually the address from the past bin file. It's from BNB, as I mentioned earlier. You just passed in this copy, and then you can see the contract is finally deployed. Now you can actually pay funds to this contract for sniping. It's up to you how much you want to spend. I now on this example spent 0.5 BNB. I think this works best for me. And after that, I also show you how to run and start the bot. All you need to do now is go here on MetaMask again, and then you go on send and pass in this address. Obviously on this account I don't have any kind of funds. You just can type in the funds, pay the gas fee on this account or on this contract, and after that it will also appear here on balance. What I show you now in a second, because I told you I don't have funds on this account. This is also only made an account for education purpose only. So it's here also now in just a second, after I deploy a little bit of value to the contract. As you can see now, I topped up the volume of the contract. So I paid 0.55 BNB to this account. I would suggest you to go with minimum 0.3 BNB, because otherwise it's not worth doing this spot, because the burning fees and also the gas fees will make actual break even for the bot, or sometimes even a loss in few cases. So I would just recommend you to go with 0.5 BNB at the beginning, which brings you around like 6 to 7 BNB a week just for sniping the contracts. And after that, you go back to your deployed contract, click here on the bot action, put in action again, and then a window will also appear. Then you have also to pay a few fees, and after that the bot is starting. So if you press now OK and save this payment, it will be starting botting for new contracts. So after I spent all deployment fees and waited for like only roughly 2.5 minutes or so, the first snipe actually appeared, and they're sending right away the profit what they made to your linked MetaMask account. So in this case it was like 0.234671 BNB. That's actually quite high estimated value what you get from a single snipe. But if you run it for a couple of days, you will make, as I mentioned earlier before, like 6 to 7 BNB a week. Even if you're paying like more, you can make roughly like hundreds of BNB. But you need also to keep in mind this is a bot, so mistakes can appear. They can change something in general from the swap systems like PancakeSwap or Uniswap exchange systems. And yeah, I try to keep this bot up to date every now and then. When there are some major updates, I will inform you immediately about that. And you can also find always the link in the video description with the new pass file. And also I will link my Discord channel for support. So you can just come down to my Discord channel, ask me a few questions about that, and I will help you to make your bot running perfectly fine. So if you have questions, just I just link my Discord channel, or you can just put in a comment in the description. I hope this helps you a lot, and maybe you see me in the next video when I do some other kind of stuff and project. I also want to start my own coin. So yeah, just keep in touch with my channel and see you soon, guys. Bye.